Jesus, this place is kind of creepy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
Really? Did you read what it said?
Article 5. The...
He who deserts Libertalia in time of battle shall be punished by death.
Wow, that was really hard for me to read.
Yeah, I don't know why that was.
I was like, I can't.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
That is true. If you were a pirate captain, what would you name your ship and why?
My booty.
Of course.
Because that's funny. Maybe me booty.
Just get
you
out.
You should see the look she just gave me. What would you name your pirate ship? Something cool, like...
Bananas.
I can't think of anything. Bananas.
Hey, it looks like there's a path or something.
That's pretty cool. I can't
think
of anything cool, actually.
Would you like to be on the SS Bananas?
SS Bananas.
Exactly. What isn't bad about that name?
I would name my boat, I'm Not a Pirate, I Swear, Leave Me Alone.
Where would you paint that on?
Or, like, I don't know.
Reasons why neither one of us should own a ship, ever.
I know. I'm trying to, like, if Ye All Time Low was a band back in the day, mine would probably be, like, Fangirl 5 Ever, the ship.
The fangirl ship. I would mock you for that. I hope you realize. The fangirl ship.
Yeah. Literally. All aboard the ship, man.
Get ready for some shit on this ship.
Yeah.
Look, somebody's house.
Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so... where the hell did everyone go?
Exactly.
Are they all raptured or something?
Were they all...
what? Okay. I'm guessing.
What?
Something horribly cursed, and they all...
and or supernatural.
Yeah. Just, you know.
As a...
just thinking about the trajectory of the other
horse.
Game. Stop. That's just rude. Push down the stairs.
I'm trying. Nope. Come on. We're going down the stairs.
Nope.
You are going downstairs, so help me God if I have to shoot you.
Well, it's kind of cool that they have, like, game physics like this. It's also ridiculous.
Yeah.
One time I was playing... probably The Last of Us, to be honest. So we can up our... stupid mention.
There we go, I got it downstairs!
And I kicked this bucket into the wall and it kept hitting me. I was like, just get the fuck out of here, you stupid fucking bucket.
Fuck buckets, man. We had a conversation about buckets and pans, if you recall.
We do.
We did. It was weird. It was a weird conversation, to be honest.
I was right, I'd like to say that.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was. Jayla said so, you know it.
So what?! Jayla can say whatever the frig she wants, it doesn't mean she's right.
Well, that's 2 for me and 0 for you.
No, there's 7 for me.
Who's the 7?
Me. My vote counts for 7.
I don't think that's how that works.
That's exactly how that works when you make the system.
I made the system.
No, too late. Dibs on
making
the system.
I am a guest on this channel.
Not for long, you won't
treat me with respect.
I'm not going to treat you with respect. This is not a respectful channel. Once you're on it, you're unfortunately stuck.
Ooh. I'm gonna put you on one of those things.
What?
The torture thingy.
The shackles?
Yeah.
Please don't do that.
Torture thingy. The shackles?
Well, not shackles per se, but... what's a key?
It's a lock.
It is a lock.
Wow, there's so... lock up ye booty.
Yes, even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Name Brooke, pretty much.
He just unknowingly referred to my name for rape.
Well, I guess.
There you go.
Every group has its assholes.
That is accurate.
Yeah, Brooke's one of them.
I am.
I am, in fact, one of them.
It's fine. Well, I'll own up to it. We went and visited Palamede Palace in Greece. And
yeah.
We went into the dungeon. Actually, yeah. We went down really deep into the ground, into this small little room that said it was a dungeon, but one of the kids both of us was like, no, actually, this was the armory. So I don't know who I believe. I'm gonna go with palace people.
Okay.
And it was very small and cramped, and there was one rock in there.
There was a rock?
And there were like 12 of us crammed in there. Like, hehe.
Just imagine living in there then.
Yeah.
Cause I know you, you would live in there.
In a dungeon?
Yeah.
Thank you.
With like a frog.
With a frog.
Doing evil things. Murdering
okay,
babies.
Does the frog become a prince?
No.
That's unfortunate.
It becomes, you kiss it, it becomes another frog.
Oh.
This way, follow me.
Where are we going?
I don't know. You've kissed so many frogs that you are now part frog.
That's concerning.
Just saying.
I think I had a lot of warts.
Yeah, you would. It's really gross. Nobody wants to be your friend anymore.
Tell it how it is.
There's a tunnel through there.
How do I get? Okay, I gotta walk up and then fall. Okay, that was weird. There it is.
Hey, Sam, come here.
You, all your this friends are now frogs.
Uh-oh. Can't get out that way.
Fucking idiot. Really, Sam?
Sam fucks everything up.
I know. I will leave you behind.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but what are they hiding out from? Themselves?
It's a city map, I think. Or an attack plan.
Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Supernatural stuff, I bet. Because that's always how it turns out.
Yeah, it's like, oh.
Oh, boy.
What about this? Ooh. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
I smell a mutiny.
Trouble in paradise.
Yeah.
Secret
the
society,
mutinous symbol?
Rebels.
I have no idea if that's a mutiny symbol.
Well, I mean, it could have been.
It could have been like a...
Like, we're... We don't want to be part of this group anymore.
We're cooler, and we have better shoes. So.
What is what? Do pirates need specific shoes? Is that what you're telling me?
You know, I consider myself a pirate expert. I've seen exactly one Pirates of the Caribbean movie.
So therefore, I know everything I need to know. Wow, Brooke, I'm glad you really... You've really gotten that down,
yeah,
haven't
you? I know all of Orlando Bloom's lines, therefore.
I am, in fact, a real pirate.
Yes.
I don't think that's true. That doesn't make you a pirate?
Are we sure? I'm pretty sure that makes me a pirate.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't. That's a really creepy statue.
That is.
Especially at the angle it's at.
She looks like one of those, Doctor Who, the angels.
Oh, the Weeping Angels?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't really know much about that.
I don't either.
So.
That's
just enough to make that reference.
I know just enough to reference it.
Yeah. That was good.
Thank you. I meant to do that. Instead of, you know.
Letting go? Okay.
I might want to go on to that. How do I get down again?
Just drop.
Please, no.
L1, right? Alright, well. Turns out that's not the way. Nathan! Did I tell you just to drop? Didn't I say L1?
You said just to drop.
No.
Okay, there we go.
I think we should get the playback on that audio. I think I said, don't do that.
Oh.
I like how you tried to save yourself. We'll cut this part out. That's our way out of here.
It is, but I don't know what to do.
Okay.
L1.
There we go.
I'm hitting L1. There we go.
Extra L1. Or just down. Try to,
yeah. I am going down.
I just said it very slowly.
I see some light down below.
Yeah, we see what's below.
Believe
there.
Me, we know what's below here now.
Oh, cute, naive.
Oh, Nathan.
He's talking.
Come on, keep going down.
Broski, move. Move your butt.
I don't want to drop again.
Move your sexy neck.
Jesus.
I don't.
God damn it, no!
Ah, there's a cliff!
Damn it, I don't know what I'm doing wrong, because he's obviously got to figure out. That this isn't the right way to go. So I was doing it.
Okay, there we go.
Come on, broski.
Come on.
I see some light down below.
Yeah, it's a cliff, Nathan. We know this.
So you just gotta point him. Somehow. Also,
there we go.
Oh, okay.
Where am I? I'm headed there.
I was about to say, I didn't even see where you were headed.
Neither did I, because we were falling so many times.
Holy shit. Hey!
Break.
I found more of the colony!
There was a whole city, man.
Oh, there's people.
Shit.
Did anyone get work tonight, Dean?
Yeah, they're on their way now.
Are you just gonna open fire?
Okay. No.
I was like, marking. Woo, Jess!
I'm marking.
That's aggressive.
Jess is playing the aggressive long game.
Think they've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. Alright. Keep your head down.
Just about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Well, at least we have him, so we have a little bit of help, but he doesn't actually give us very much help.
No,
so.
He just kinda goes, Nathan.
Nathan!
Yep.
In that exact tone of voice.
And that sums up the game so far. Thanks for playing.
Thanks, guys. Bye!
Yeah, it's over.
This game's over now.
Wow, look at it though. This is cool. It's like built into the cliffside.
Yeah.
I'm all here for cliffside buildings.
Are you?
Yeah.
Is that your whole life? Cliffside buildings?
When we saw Delphi.
Yeah.
In Greece. Because that's all I talk about ever.
It's all she can say. Yeah. She doesn't actually speak English.
I haven't gone anywhere but Greece, so I'm gonna just talk about it. It was built into the mountainside pretty much. So you just, it was just really cool.
That's cool.
Really nice.
So, Brooke actually can only talk about Greece, because anytime she tries to talk about anything else, it just turns into gibberish.
Yeah, it's like that Google Chrome extension you can put in to, like, change, like, anything Donald Trump says. Or any mention of Donald Trump to, like, something else.
You could do that for me. A lot of people.
Yeah,
actually.
You can do it for, like... But it's... Every time Brooke opens her mouth, she just kind of only talks about...
It's just poop.
Her stint abroad. Awesome.
Oh, I'm dead.
That was the way to solve that problem. You're like,
No, I was trying to jump back so I could get into the
foliage. Can't redeem myself.
My bad. My bad, everybody. I don't feel that bad, though. In all honesty. Because it was a Jess... It was a Jess mistake, so it was. We knew it was going to happen like that.
Just Jess.
Just Jess being silly. I got that ammo back that I wasted when I shot down the hole. I think I got it back earlier, but I just noticed it. I am doing it this way, though.
Whee! Yeah. Another guy sneaked in there. That was the issue.
He snooked in. He snooked in.
Did you know snuck's not a word?
Really?
That really bothers me. The proper... like, for sneak is sneaked.
No, it's snuck.
That I say snuck, too, and then I looked it up and snuck, like, word always tells me I'm wrong. Alright, I'm googling it. Snuck.
It doesn't matter if it's not a real word. It sounds correct, and that's what matters.
Snuck.
I thought snuck was a word.
Okay, it says, okay, snuck isn't a word. That's a thing on Google.
Yeah.
Oh, sneaked versus snuck. Grammarist.
This is Brooke. She always looks into the important stuff when I'm trying to fight people.
Yeah. I'm here to inform the audience.
If you want to learn, you listen to Brooke. She's the one
don't
that...
Don't listen to me. I think we've learned that. Sneaked is the traditional past tense and past participle of sneak. Snuck is new, originating in the U.S. in the early 20th century, but it has become remarkably common across all main English varieties. People seem to like it, and it appears in almost in most editorial publications. So at this stage, there is no basis for saying snuck is incorrect. It's just new. Thank you, grammarist.com.
Yeah, I was gonna say, because that sounds like...
Sneak just sounds stupid.
I sneaked around,
but then I was like, well, I don't want to be saying the wrong thing, so I'll just start saying sneaked. And it always burns coming out.
It burns coming out. Jesus Christ. That's one way to put it.
Thank you.
It just burns coming out. Oh god, I'm moving the camera too much. It's making me nauseous.
I hate when that happens.
Well, that happened in Bioshock Infinite, I was just as about we all to say. Famously know.
Well, I people that know really me. Bad headaches from Bioshock.
Yeah, Bioshock made me almost ill at times. Yeah. I played for about 2 hours straight, and I was wobbling around. I had to go drive something to my brother at work.
Oops.
But I almost got sick.
Yeah.
To the point where I was like, I don't think I can beat this.
Yeah, like, I don't have, like, motion sickness.
Not in games, I don't normally.
Yeah.
But I don't play a lot of first-person games for obvious reasons, because I don't... It's the camera that always makes me nervous.
Yeah. We went to Universal just recently.
Yeah.
And there's that virtual Harry Potter ride.
Yeah.
Which is a total banger. It's my favorite ride.
Okay.
Ever.
Okay.
But
good enough.
We went on that one a few times, and I got, like, lightheaded just because you're, like, you go through this, I don't know, it's like a TV screen, basically, and your chair moves, you're on an enchanted bench. And it's like playing a video game.
Well, that's fun, though.
Yeah, it was cool. It's my favorite game. Favorite ride.
Sorry, I am listening, I swear. I'm just trying to do stuff as well.
Yeah.
No, so you don't have to be quiet, just... I am beating the shit out of people.
Yeah.
Thanks, little brother.
Sure thing.
Bro.
Thanks, bro.
Risky.
Thanks, my bruh. No, I got shot in the ass. There they are. If I could mark them, that would be helpful. He's got a shotgun. Oh, fuck.
Angel, what the shot? Oh.
This dick.
You got his helmet, nice.
That's fine.
Oh,
shit. I'm good. How did that...
Oops.
I think you got my head.
I think you did.
He did get my head.
Homeboy just did not play. He was like, you're dead, sorry.
Where am I? Oh, shit, I'm really far back. Damn it!
Really?
Oh, god damn it. Stupid.
All your people are marked, though, so.
Well, yeah, but further in, they're not marked. I just gotta be careful, is all.
That was stupid.
That was stupid. It was my fault, though. I can't blame the game. That was actually my fault.
I'll blame the game. You can be the bigger person. I'll say, stupid.
What? Stop it, Nathan! Fucking idiot. Now I missed my opportunity. That was his fault. I was jumping. Dick. I hate you right now a little bit.
You got him.
Hi. Please come back to the window. I'd like a hug. I'd love a hug.
No, thank you.
Ow, I wasn't asking you for a fucking hug.
I know.
I don't want one from you, you jerk. That's very hurtful. Oh. Why are you even here?
Oh, well, you're at my house.
I meant playing this game with me.
Because occasionally you like me.
Not that much.
I wish you could plant bombs.
I know. Hey,
saw something.
Watch yourself. How's it? You got anything?
We're all clear.
I'm just literally right in front of you.
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry. Are you suspicious?
Yeah. No, he looked right. Oh, the guy below us is, though.
Hey, me.
The guy below us is very interested in what's going on and above. Which is weird.
Got a bad feeling here.
Meanwhile, this guy's like,
hi. You wanna come into the
I forgot Sam was here.
Yes,
Sam's doing nothing, so it doesn't matter.
I got them!
Fuck!
Hey, your bloody friend!
Oh, I'm falling back.
Okay, I think I'm like, okay.
No, I'm not that dumb. I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb.
Sam, do something.
Be useful.
Joke's on us.
Joke's on us for asking.
It's not actually on our side.
Dude with a shotgun that we have got to put. That's the big thing.
Yeah. He's armored, but I don't know where he is. might be up there, but I can't.
Who's shooting me? I just don't know when people are shooting me.
Yeah.
Like right now.
I wonder if that's the delay?
No, it's not the delay. Drop, drop, drop! But sometimes I'm being shot and I don't know from where I'm being shot.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm. You can go
there we go. It'll calm down if they can't find me. There you go.
Spread
nice.
Out. Cover every side.
It's a really good thing that Sam doesn't trip them, because
it was like Ellie.
Yeah. She just would run out in front of people and I'd be like, oh, what are you doing?
There. That's the guy I need. I gotta be careful because there's a bunch of unmarked people that are probably around. You know? Sorry, mm-hmm. Just checking behind me. Slowly but surely.
Yeah, weed your way through it.
Pretty much, yeah. Can I see anyone? Okay, so there's a couple of guys. We didn't see the big armored guy, though. That's
no, I didn't see him.
I didn't see him, but we know he's there.
I think he may have been up back further.
He might have been back further. No, I agree. I think he was back further. That's why we didn't see him. Yeah, there's a guy. I know there's more guys out there, especially because we triggered them.
Mm-hmm.
Ha, triggered, but you know what I mean. We're triggering a lot of people here. And it's what we do. What's that? Take that. Are there more people that you see around?
I don't see any moving right now. Yeah.
There's two guys right there.
You have arrows in both of them, so.
Yeah. All right.
That was lucky.
So close.
That was lucky.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're dead.
It's fine. That is true. I'm quite close to you.
Nice shot, little brother.
There's that guy. Guess what?
Hide under.
Where am I?
I know, they screwed their shit up.
I know, it's like, how did they find me?
This is a good little nook. I like this little nook.
This is a nook.
That's a nice rock.
Shotgun.
What the hell, man? Found him.
Nothing.
Thank you for marking him, Sam. Seriously, that guy is a motherfucker.
Watch yourself, another guy down over here. Keep
searching. Yeah.
They're here somewhere.
I think I just saw someone jump by without
armor. Yeah, I saw him.
Okay.
I got nothing so far. I don't even. So far.
I like his red shoes. Oh, they're in the shoes.
You go over there. Yeah, okay.
You didn't see shit, bro. They just look like regular guys over there. I can get them closer. I can grenade them. You know?
Yeah. They're all pretty decently close. Do you have another one?
Gone!
I do, but he's gonna go away.
Lucky he lived, homeboy.
He has armor on, but that definitely helped.
Yeah.
Armored enemies are annoying enemies.
It's hard to see with all the white.
Yeah, I know. You gotta really pay attention to what's going on around you. I'll try and get this fucker before he escapes.
Hey.
Hi. You're dead.
Bad.
Sleep tight, buddy. Say hi to God for me. Cause I'm not coming! Not today, anyway.
Heard you say. Not today. A little toy on pilots for you.
Another shotgun guy. Where's that fucker?
He dropped down. I don't know where he went after that.
Yeah, that's what's worrisome to me. It says he's over there. There's one of them.
Is that him?
No. No, it's another guy.
But may as well get him.
I'm gonna try. Oh, nice. Thank you, game. That was actually incredibly helpful. Is that a condor? That's a good weapon, but it's not as good as this. Alright, so we're whittling them down slowly but surely. That's the important thing.
Yeah.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking you. Sure thing, man.
Bye, bitches! Oh, you just had to walk away.
That's helpful.
You wanna escape? I think not.
Sometimes I think Nathan just doesn't want to escape. He wants to get caught.
He's sad with his lot in life.
Where's that shotgun guy? You know?
Yeah.
Is he up there? I don't see anybody else around. You know?
Yeah, and he's marked, so.
And I have nobody else marked. Get down! Bitch, Jesus. Where is he? He's up there. I mean, if we have to take out one guy this way with a gunfight, I'm alright with that.
If it's just one.
Will you? Will you? There he is.
Wait.
Bye.
No, thanks, I won't wait.
Is that it?
Crap, more shoreliners.
Damn it.
They would have called it in. I don't like this. Keep your cool. Keep your eyes open. Can you believe this place? Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Two snipers. That's worrisome.
Right.
No, I wish I kept that sniper.
I know. That feels like it was ages ago for some reason.
Right? There we go.
Got him.
Here we go.
I got you.
Nathan, armor guy.
Wolfa. Who's shooting me?
Nathan, shotgun.
Where? Oh, thanks.
Oh, I died. Shit, I wasn't fast enough.
The sniper is like.
Please tell me I'm back here at least.
Slow weapon, yeah.
Okay, that's. I'm fine with that. Just please put me back here.
Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
I'm gonna shoot this guy down here. He's easy to deal with.
He came in this way.
I know he didn't. That's what I'm looking for.
Damn!
What did we just damn? Oh, there he is. Found you.
Die, fucker! Ha! Wow, I really should calm down instead of that.
That was a good ha!
Thank you, I thought it was good as well.
Nice little victory.
No, I missed. I shot him right over the shoulder. I'm shooting this guy in the head.
Come here. Got him.
Thank you. I'm gonna keep on the sniper for now. I don't need the ARX. As good as the gun is, it doesn't have much ammo.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You alright?
Yeah.
Just a little winded.
There we go. Ah! We got enough sniper
Victory.
Ammo for a little while. Woo! My hands are sweaty. Hang on.
Alright, proper high five.
Do you want to take a break here?
Yeah.
Real fast? Okay. Yeah. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'm Jess, and this is Brooke, I guess. I don't know.
I guess it's
Brooke. Alright, we hope you guys liked it. Sorry that took a really long time, but we won.
We did.
We won, and that's what matters. So, yeah. Alright. Bye, guys!
Bye!